which is a Hubba Bubba review, and that might be unusual, but today we're going to do another thing that's unusual, which is an Oreo battle. And we're going to test it with this milk. It says it's a skimmed milk, so first of all, I'm not sure what to do first, but I think let's do the double Oreo. And I heard some people call this the double Oreo. Opening fail. I think we need scissors. While we wait for scissors, I think we should start off with the regular Oreo. Got the normal one out. Right. Here's what the original Oreo looks like. Put it in a bowl and compare it with the thins. And this one is different because it comes out in a 4-pack. So it comes out in different varieties. So this one. Okay. Alright. So let me just show you. So this is the original Oreo, and there's the Oreo thing. Thin on the left. Original on the right. Good stuff. Now next of all. Another opening fail. Oh, there's the double cream. Yes. Just the double cream. And then we have the normal one. So, I guess it's really double. Because he's the double on the right, regular on the... double on the left, regular on the right. Oh, he looks like triple. Alright, let's give a taste test now. Ow. Okay, I have a... And then let's cut it in. Thank you. remove all of these. The one that's my favorite was the Sims, and the next was the original one. That means it's leaving the double cream behind. Watch out. I'm gonna eat all the Oreos. Oh, you want to open all the things. Goodbye, like and subscribe. Bye! What was that? What was the video? Goodbye, like and subscribe. Bye! Goodbye, like and subscribe. Bye!